What's up, y'all? It's your boy Nikki coming back here with another video. Today we're gonna be doing Netflix recommendations. So what this means is I'm gonna pick 5 Netflix shows for you to watch, TV shows, and I'm gonna pick 5 movies that are on Netflix. I wanna get right into the video. I wanna hop right into it. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you gotta do to support me through my channel. I really hope y'all enjoy the video, so let's get right into it. Okay, number one for TV recommendations, I'm going to choose On My Block. That's one of my favorite shows on Netflix. Y'all gotta start watching it. It's a coming of age show. It's for like new teens, like 13 year olds from like 19 to like 19 year olds or 18 year olds. Number two on the list is Stranger Things. I love Stranger Things. My brother doesn't like it as much as I do, but I love Stranger Things, so I think y'all should go watch that right now if y'all have Netflix. Number three, Insatiable. Insatiable, I wouldn't say if you are younger kids to watch that show because it's not very appropriate. But, you know, I still like that show. I like Insatiable. On the list at number four for TV recommendations is Everything Sucks. I love Everything Sucks. I mean, it might sound weird, but it's a good show. It takes place in the 90s. It's like super fun. It's super funny. I love it. I just love it. Number five on my list is All American. I love All American. All American is about it's based on a true story about a football player who's in high school, who dealt with problems trying to go to college and stuff. So I suggest you guys watch that right now. Okay, now we are on the movie recommendations list, so let's get started. Coming in at number one is Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. I love this movie. I watched it a lot, and I just like the way that it's set up and how it's like expressing how the characters feel. Coming in at number two on the list is Spy Kids 1, 2, and 3. I love all these movies. I think you guys should watch them. I definitely recommend them for, younger kids who, love, little kid movies and stuff like that or action. Coming in at number three on the list is Thor Ragnarok. I love Thor Ragnarok. Thor Ragnarok is like one of my favorite movies in the world. He's one of my favorite superheroes. No, he is my favorite superhero, so you know I have to respect him. He's number one, and then Batman's number two. Coming in at number four on the list is Avengers Infinity War. I love this movie. I think you guys should watch it too. I mean, this is a recommendations video, so you guys should go ahead and watch Infinity War. If you've guys seen Avengers Endgame, I feel bad that Iron Man died, but, you know, Robert Downey Jr. is still alive, so it really makes up for it. And I'm not sad anymore. Like, actually, I wasn't sad at all. Coming in at the last spot, last but not least, Black Panther. I love Black Panther. Black Panther is, like, the best show. I mean, one of the best movies of 2018, and I'm just glad that it represents more of the Black American history and culture that it has into the movie, even though they are from Africa. And, like, I'm just glad that they made a movie about an African American male. You know, I'm just glad. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you gotta do to support me with my channel. I hope y'all enjoyed this video, and I'll see y'all in the next one. I didn't know my name, ringing bell out the hallway. I ain't got a cap and no motherfucking rap. I whip out and air it out broad day. I got in with the stick and I'm with that. Break a nigga in half like a Kit Kat. I've been trying to be positive, mama. They ain't fucking with Jonathan, mama. Who you?